Jack, take a look into the future. Nature has failed mankind. Mere humans like you are about to be obsolete. I've only taken a few thousand years of evolution and put it into a test tube. Survival of the fittest. Good luck.
Thanks.
What happened? Where am I?
To get out of here. Must be the way out. At last.
I couldn't get to the radio, Jack. Are you okay?
Well, I'm lost on a jungle island infested with mutants, but other than that, I'm doing great. How are you?
Yeah, I get the idea, wise-ass. But at least you're alive. Jack, you have to get out of that area right now. The best way out is straight through the fortified walls. The good news is that it's not far from where you're standing. Trigens from the research area are loose all over the island. You'll want to be very careful from here on in.
Turning green.
Sounds like you caught the bug.
I thought I took the antidote.
The antidote should have been able to handle it, but a containment leak could have saturated the air with mutagen. That's what happened to Krieger.
Krieger's infected?
He developed an agent to keep it from spreading. He's still on the treatment. I'm sure he's got it with him.
I'll see if I can talk him into a sample.
Ask nicely. I wouldn't say he's completely human. Of the volcano. Looks like he's been keeping it from erupting by using some sort of massive stabilizer. That's where you'll find him, and Val, hopefully.
It's time to end this.
I'm on my way there as well. Don't worry, this is almost over, my friend. Offices should be near you. I've just docked, and I'm making my way up there now.
I'll see you there, Doyle.
You can count on it.
Hello?
grenade!
You all right?
Do I look all right?
I wouldn't worry about it, my dear. You won't live long enough to see what happens next.
The antidote.
Who infected you?
We entered a toxic area.
The mutagen can only be administered through subdermal injection. I wish I could take credit, but I had no time to prepare the serum. Oh, you should turn out to be a beautiful specimen. Give it another hour. Much less for her.
The old man was always one for melodrama. Too bad he had no head for business.
Doyle, you wouldn't.
Of course I would. Working for the government taught me that where there's a weapon, there's money to be made.
Why didn't you just kill Krieger yourself?
The Trigens are fiercely loyal, and you just killed their father. I'd love to see how they take the news, but I've got a super mutagen to sell.
Doyle, unless you give us the antidote, you're not leaving this island alive. Now, I know you won't believe me until I've got a gun pointed at your head, but it's true.
Sorry, Jack. I'm gonna need it. Forgive me if I don't shake your hand.
Coming for you, buddy.
Who's over there?
Well, this wasn't in your plans, was it, Doyle?
No, please. You don't understand. They sent me. They're always watching. You can't change this. You can't change the future.
Probably not. But I can make sure you're not a part of it. Stupid bastard.